Love is patient. Love is kind. It is not jealous. It is not pompous. It is not inflated. It is not rude. It does not seek own interest. It is not quick-tempered. It does not brood over injury. It does not rejoice over wrongdoing, but rejoice with the truth. It bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endure all things. Love never fails.
Laura and I are very proud of Jane and pleased to see her looking so beautiful and happy today. Jane is a wonderful daughter. She has provided us with so much joy and happiness over the years. We have always been proud of him and in everything she does. During the time we have known Michael, we have come to realize how special he is to Jane and what a great son-in-law he will be. I would like to take this opportunity to formally welcome Michael to our family.
Up to you every morning, sleep next to you every night, and even when you're not near me, you're by my side all the time. I made my biggest decision to never let you go. Now I'm completing my mission to make you mine all the time. Yeah, to make you mine all the time. And it feels like you were made just for me. You myself when I find this. We'll throw the key and run. Tonight we're locking my promise to make you mine all the time. Yeah, to make you mine all the time. And it feels like you were made just for me. You were made just for me. And it feels like you were made just for me. You were made just for me.
My dear friends, we have come here to witness and celebrate with Michael and Jane as they confer the sacrament of union on one another. As we offer this holy sacrifice of the Mass, Jane, do you take Michael here present for your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church? Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
I do.
Michael, do you take Jane here present for your lawful wife according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
I do.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
I do.
And I, by the authority of the Church, am calling those present here as witness, confirm and bless the bond of marriage you have contracted in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.